My name is Olakunle Omodaraton. I'm the general manager for Adron Homes and Properties in Houston, Texas.
And mine is Fumi Akirimisi. I'm the deputy general manager of Adron Homes and Properties in Houston, Texas.
Our GrandView Park and Gardens estate, peninsula and resort, located within Atan-Ota, is about 15 minutes drive from Winners Chapel, Canaan Land. As has been widely publicized, the Living Faith Church Worldwide, also known as Winners Chapel, has commenced the building of the Faith Theater, a new 100,000-seater auditorium, the 100% fully air-conditioned complex, which will sit on 1,000 acres of land, will include prayer booths, a set of twin-tower 12-story buildings to be used as the international office, the 100,000-seater worship center, a bookstore, an audiovisual theater, a large shopping mall, food court, and more. This is one of the many infrastructural developments that is coming to Ota, and that will help transform the face of the entire town of Ota. It is for this reason, amongst others, that we strategically located our GrandView Park and Gardens estate here. Plus, we are using the natural habitat and topography of the landscape to create the first residential estate with an integrated natural resort. This estate will also be the first estate in Africa with a cable cart system to transport tourists, visitors, and residents alike through the mountainous parts of the resort. The GrandView Park and Gardens estate sits on an impressive 20,000 acres of land and will be the first Nigerian estate with a botanical garden, a zoological garden, a mountain resort with cable cart transportation, a polo field with horse ranch, and water park, which will be the largest in Nigeria. GrandView Park and Gardens Estate, Peninsula and Resort is a perfect place to site your home, away from the hustle and bustle of the city, yet close to all the infrastructure and amenities necessary for the high quality standard of living that you deserve. Come, enjoy the clean and refreshing air of Ota. Adron Homes and Properties Limited, providing affordable homes.